This is a nice little two-fold set of doors. We have two panels that represent a French door, but it's an alternative to the standard French door in that both doors come open in one direction. What you will notice is there's a separate piece of aluminium, which is a floating mullion. On all doors where you have equal number of panels coming in one direction, you'll have to have a floating mullion. Closing the doors again, simplicity itself, pulling the D handle, operate the lever, and the door's now locked.